Alright guys, what's up? Today, I'm gonna be doing something a little bit different. I just wanted to do a gameplay commentary, just to see how it'll be. So, yeah, let's just jump into it. Peace.
Here I come, this is my final time. You wasn't expecting this, boy!
My son is addicted and obsessed with violent video games.
I hear your guns.
Video games are my son's number one priority.
He plays when he wants, where he wants, and for as long as he wants.
Oh, so we have a bratty kid who's obsessed with video games, and the mom doesn't know how to control her kid. I'm not no genius or anything, but I can offer a few suggestions. One suggestion that will make your life easier. Alright, you ready for this, lady? It's gonna blow your fucking mind.
Taking away the fucking Xbox and not letting you play on it anymore.
Has stayed on for up to 20 hours. He never comes out of his room to eat with us, but he will yell out from his room, "Peasant, bring me a plate."
Come to me immediately! I request backup immediately!
Imagine being called a peasant by a 12-year-old, especially your own son. Bro, this kid not only needs his Xbox taken away, he needs a belt. See, that's why this kid's behaving so bad, because this parent can't find out what a belt is called or what a sandal is called. Bruh, if I ever spoke that way to my mom, I'd be dead. Y'all, I'd be making this video through a resurrection spell, man. Seriously, this mom needs to just grab a belt and whack, whack, just go to town on him, man. That's all that kid needs, and boom, problem solved.
Two games that he really likes to play the most are Grand Theft Auto and Fortnite. He gets very excited about the number of kills, because the more kills you have, the higher you go in the game. It makes him very aggressive. His favorite game right now is Grand Theft Auto.
Double barrel, bitch!
It is very violent.
If you don't like him playing the video game, why'd you buy it for him? Grand Theft Auto is an M-rated game. You can't even walk into the nearest GameStop or Walmart without having an adult or parent there. So, you knew it was an M-rated game, and you bought it for him anyway? What sense does that make? You clearly don't like the game he's playing, but yet you bought it for him. Why buy your child an M-rated game if you don't want them playing M-rated games? I mean, are you that stupid? I don't like to call people that, but seriously, if you're going to be that mad about your kid playing a violent video game, why'd you buy it for them in the first place?
Violent games have desensitized him from actual pain and death. He has been bullied. I am scared that he will take the behaviors that he's learned in the game and retaliate. He could become another school shooter.
Okay, if you're scared about your kid becoming a next school shooter, as a parent, you are doing something wrong. Something incredibly wrong. Alright guys, anyways, that was the end of the video, and I will see you all in another one. Let me know if y'all like this kind of style I'm doing. I'm trying something new. Let me know if you like it in the comments. Be sure to like, subscribe if you enjoyed this. Alright, I'll see you all in the next one. Peace out.